cooking. The strip in my windows is sending us ghosts. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I
I've never been late to school while I parked in senior lot. So obviously like this morning I woke up, we're ready to go. Can't find my car keys. Literally, I found them and it's because of her. Cause she was like, oh, I looked in the couch cushions. I was like, keep looking. She's like, I looked. My brother found them in the very couch cushions that she said that she looked into. Okay then, Joyce. So, we just parked. We literally left the house at like 7:25. School starts at 7:30, so we were gonna be late regardless. And I don't have a parking spot up front. Just left our car. We're still in senior lot. We have to walk. Like, first of all, why are you running into me? Why can you not walk straight?
First of all,
the walk from senior lot to the first like door that we walk into the morning, it's already like a 5-6 minute walk. We have to walk out of senior lot, loop around the building to the very front.
I should stay home.
At this point, I should have had my mom just drop me up at the front. Like, I was gonna be late regardless, but it's not even that I'm late, it's this walk. And it's freezing. It is freezing cold outside. We bought hot hands because of this walk. We have never ever used them. Hey lovers, it's Monday morning and this is what we are dealing with right now. So, I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna vlog anymore today. Maybe I'll vlog something like fashion show stuff, but that's pretty it for now. And I left my glasses at home. These are my backups. I really don't like my backups. They're kind of small, but it is what it is. We are working with what we have today. I'm tired, it's Monday, and Thursday is spring break, so I needed to progress a little bit faster. All right, I'll see you guys later.
I really like this look.
Okay.
I love the star here. It looks so cute.
Oh, it's a star. I didn't even see that.
All right, so it's Monday. Is Monday, like, what time is it?
Yeah.
Like 4:30?
Like 6. It's
4:30.
4:40.
This is like our first official dress rehearsal for the fashion show. This is one of the looks that I'm wearing. Everything is kind of like falling into place, which I like. I didn't think about having to get my hair done again this weekend, so. But I'm not mad. I'm just concerned. But anyways, that's what we got so far. I'll let y'all know as we progress what's going on. All right, bye.
You.
We got Wawa. We got.
Yes, my auntie paid for me. Yes, so.
It's 9:25. It's 9:25. How we scammed her was she was the one who said we should go to Wawa. We said, bet. Let's go. Now we're here.
I never say that. And
then you said it. I heard you.
You will never cross my mind. I don't know what you guys do. Because it was really tough.
How much is that?
What is that, 35?
35 plus 45. So it's like 90, 100 pounds.
Later that same evening.
We have Brandon Tambo. I'm excited to see you tonight. There you go. Congratulations.
Welcome back to another series of I Am the World's Worst YouTuber. So we just had we just had a lunch practice, second to last lunch practice. It could have gone better, but it was not terrible. We have our last dress rehearsal after school today. The show is tomorrow. Most of my dancers are on point. I'm still a little concerned about the Beyonce segment. the models, for the most part, know what they're supposed to do, all the walks and all that stuff. I'm going to try to record, like, after school today. Maybe some, like, behind the scenes clip, maybe a little outfit that I'm wearing, or dance segment, something, something. Because the last clip y'all saw was from, like, Monday. But also, that dress that I was wearing was not complete, so I would love to see it completed today. I don't know if I'm going to record the actual show and put it up here. The video isn't going up until Sunday, and the show's on Thursday, so it gives me time to edit and stuff if I do decide to do it. But honestly, I'm not entirely too sure. But that is where we're at right now, and yeah, I'll see you guys after school. All right, bye. I'm really giving the whole princess treatment. I got Rael on the beat.
Oh, girl.
And then I got Shira on my hair. Nadia.
I'm just here.
Okay, Nani, that's, you got the lash glue?
It's right there.
Okay, cool. So I told her once I finish here, we're just going to practice the dance really quickly, and then we're good. I'm gonna make sure the DJ has all of this stuff. And then we're good. Okay. Cut crease. Oh, yes. Yeah. Okay. It's 20 minutes to curtain call. Nobody's ready. Nobody's ready, but I'm not surprised. Like, I knew that we was not gonna. Yeah, and I look good. So, there's nothing else. Yes. All right. Ended this show in this dress. Really, really cute. It was crazy hectic, but we're done. I'm recording for you too.
Oh, let me get in.
This is Shalee. She killed it. Lily killed it too.
We all killed it.
Period. There's our brilliant designer. Buy his clothing. Link in the description.
Yeah.
But we're done for, right? We're done for the day. We didn't do much. I'm gonna try to plug in some clips from the show. I really didn't record much because it was way too crazy. Like, you hear it? All right, cool. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in next week's video, and sub to Milan Channels too. All right, bye.
Follow Instagram.
I'm gonna tag all their Instagrams down there.
LEE.
Period. All right, bye guys.